Coming up, we'll look at native new AI capabilities in Microsoft 365. These are enabled by Cortana, serving as a personal productivity assistant for people in your organization. I'll show you three enterprise-ready experiences, including the new daily briefing email to help you get ahead of your day, the Play My Emails capability in Outlook Mobile to help you triage emails in a voice-forward way, and the revamped Cortana in Windows 10 with a new chat-based UI. If you haven't looked at Cortana for a while, or perhaps have turned it off in the past, it's a good time to take a second look. Native integration with Office 365 means that Cortana meets the same privacy, security, and compliance commitments, and it's enabled by default. You can learn more at aka.ms/CortanaAdminGuide. The combination of Cortana together with Microsoft 365 provides the foundation for natural and intelligent interactions with your Microsoft 365 apps and data. Cortana natively integrates with the Microsoft Graph to make sense of the millions of signals in the Office substrate that run Microsoft 365 services. This includes all your emails, files, chats, meetings, to-do lists, the people you work with, and more. It lights up new productivity experiences personalized to individual users and supports natural language interaction. For example, here, Cortana has generated a personal briefing email at the start of my day. It helps me prepare for my meetings, manage my tasks, and it's private to me. To help you prepare for meetings, it uses AI to surface relevant conversations and files that you can review beforehand. It goes beyond files attached to the meeting invitation and saves you the trouble of hunting through your inbox. By design, Cortana builds the daily briefing email based on the unique signals of your email and calendar data. It only surfaces content that you already have permissions to. It helps you stay on top of tasks by highlighting pending commitments and promises made, such as scheduling a meeting, as well as items to follow up on that you can check off once completed. If your calendar is filling up with meetings, you can easily book focus time directly from the briefing email with just one click. During focus time, Microsoft Teams automatically switches to Do Not Disturb, so you can work distraction-free. As a user, you can opt out at any time by selecting Unsubscribe. Equally, as an admin, you can configure access down to the user level using PowerShell and Exchange Online. The Play My Emails capability in Outlook Mobile offers a new level of personal productivity assistance while you're on the go. Once you've connected your phone to an audio device, such as your headphones or Bluetooth in your car, you'll see the play icon light up, along with the name of the device it will play to. You can also find this icon above Settings in Outlook Mobile. Let's hit play to begin.
Right now, you've got 5 emails, including a change to your day. This'll take a few minutes. Nestor changed the time for travel prep from 1:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m.
Notice how this wasn't just a readout of the text. Cortana first summarized how many recent unread emails are in my focused inbox and highlighted changes to my schedule for the day. I can use touch or voice commands to act on a message with options such as flag for later.
Several hours ago, Alex Wilbur sent a quick email about marketing V team meeting prep to 3 addresses. Here's what it says. We need to discuss these numbers in our upcoming V team meeting. Please review these by 1 p.m. and let me know if they look good. There was a spreadsheet attached also.
Flag this.
I'll flag that one.
Using AI in the Microsoft Graph, Cortana is able to synthesize information in the message header and stitch together messages that are part of a conversation that arrive in my inbox at different times.
There are 2 emails in a conversation about quarterly expenses. Several hours ago, Alex Wilbur sent the first email. Here's the message. Hi all. Let's make sure we're tracking all our expenses monthly for accurate forecasting. Can you get your updates in by the end of next week? Then several hours ago, Nestor wrote back with a quick reply saying, I'll be traveling at that time, so I will submit mine as soon as I return. Malavika, aren't you in the same boat?
Hey Cortana. Reply.
All right, what's your short reply?
I'll send mine once I'm back.
You want to email Nestor Wilkie, plus two others, saying I'll send mine once I'm back. Ready to send it?
Yes.
I've sent it.
As you saw, this wasn't a one-way conversation. I could say, hey, Cortana, to interrupt the readout and reply as well. Okay, let's see another scenario, one that isn't actually optimized to access on the go.
Several hours ago, Adele Vance sent an email about H2 planning to three addresses with some visual content. This is a long one.
Hey, Cortana. Skip this.
That's all I've got.
Cortana determined that this email was best read on a screen because it contained a lot of graphical information. It paused before reading the email and I was able to skip it. You can customize the experience under Settings in Outlook Mobile. For example, you can choose to mark emails as read or unread. You can even change Cortana's voice to be masculine. So these were two examples of AI-driven capabilities with Cortana, optimized for when you're on the go. Now, let's switch to the experience with Windows 10. This has a new chat-based UI that gives you the ability to interact with Cortana using spoken or typed natural language queries. For security, you'll need to be logged into your device and signed into the app to interact with Cortana and access your Office 365 data. Also, you can no longer use Cortana with your work and personal accounts at the same time. To find what you need fast, you can ask Cortana a question like, "When's my next meeting with Nestor?" I can see this meeting's in Nestor's office. If I don't know where that is, I can simply ask, "Where's Nestor's office?" This shows me a people card with all the details. So that was an overview of the new AI-driven productivity capabilities lighting up for Cortana and Microsoft 365 to give you time back on your busy schedule. These experiences are available now in English, starting in the US. This is just the beginning, with more to come, including native integration with Teams. You can learn more at aka.ms/briefing email, aka.ms/playmyemails, and aka.ms/Cortana and Windows. We hope that you'll try these experiences for yourself soon. Thanks for watching.